Welcome back to Arkansas Today. We're talking about the National Cherry Blossom Festival, incredible, beautiful event in D.C. But if you want to head there, getting around the city can be pretty tough. That's why Gina Martin with Little Rock Doors is here to show us how to do it. Thanks for joining us.
Oh, thanks for having me, as always. Yeah, D.C., it's a tough city to get around in, regardless of the time of the year. But the National Cherry Blossom Festival kind of takes the cake because so many people want to see it, and for obvious reasons. You see how beautiful the trees are, the cherry trees lined up all along the National Mall in the Tidal Basin area, and you walk around and it's just, it is breathtaking. And the memorials and the monuments, there's the Martin Luther King memorial that you see and the Washington Monument. So it's a photographer's dream, but if you love springtime flowers, it's really the best place or the best time of the year to see Washington, D.C.
Absolutely gorgeous. You have a tour taking off on April 4th. You say one of the biggest draws now that people want to go to D.C., of course, all of the amazing museums. There's a new Museum of the Bible, you
That's
say,
right.
that is so popular.
It is, and it is included in this trip. It is 430,000 square feet.
Wow.
It's the Museum of the Bible. It opened in November of 2017. It is becoming one of the most popular museums in Washington, D.C., and brings the biblical stories to life, and a lot of people want to join this trip to go to that museum. But, of course, we're also doing the Smithsonian, the Arlington National Cemetery. We do an illuminations tour where you can see all those beautiful memorials and monuments at night. And of course, you know, going to and from is always fun and exciting. We're on the way home, we're stopping in Pigeon Forge and doing a dinner and a show. So a lot of fun things to see on this trip, and we still have some spots left. Leaves April the 4th, and they can go to littlerocktours.com or call 501 Tourbus if they want to get on the trip.
You're taking a look at the information there on the screen, and you guys make these trips fun. Trivia games on the bus ride?
That's right, yes. We always say getting there is half the fun because you're getting on a motor coach and it's Wi-Fi, flat screen televisions, bathroom.
Oh, wow.
It's, we like to think it's a lot more luxurious than the airlines these days, and I just flew home and it was it was a nightmare. So I'm like, I wish I was in the motor coach because you have a lot more room. And you get to meet a lot of people by the time you get there. Everybody's friends, but yes, we do trivia. We watch movies. We watch documentaries on the attractions that we see. It's a lot of fun.
How cool. I love that. Gina Martin, thank you so much. Little Rock Tours will put all the info on our website, and we are back with the final check of our forecast when we come back. Stick around.